Sheriff's office is investigating a shooting that hurt a man and woman overnight. Deputies say they were called to Pine Creek Court Extension around 1 a.m. When they got there, they found two people, each suffering from at least one gunshot wound. The victims were taken to a hospital, and their conditions are currently unknown. A suspect has not been named, so we will keep you updated as more information becomes available.